We've spoken about in our team meetings the need of not losing wickets in clusters. But again, you know, as I said, it has happened. We have a fairly young side. Some of the guys were making their debut in the World Cup. So in that respect, you know, you could understand that there was no experience there. So, but it is something that we can correct. I believe we can correct. We didn't bowl well up front. And, you know, we gave away too many runs. When we came into bed, I think, you know, we lost wickets at regular intervals. So, you know, we couldn't really chase down the 309 that Zimbabwe had put on the board. Yeah, so all in all, very disappointing. Well, obviously, for me, it's the end of the road. I'm hoping the younger guys, you know, who've played in this tournament have learned some lessons going forward, you know, take the positives going forward and work on the negatives. I believe we have a very good young side, talented guys, but they just need to do the little things right, and obviously playing more games will help. Well, it was emotional, as one would expect. You know, all those gestures go to show that people appreciate what you've done over your career.